The coming age of imagination is a manifesto about how automation and a universal basic income will lead to an explosion of creativity throughout the world. A universal basic income will take away the precarity of existence for most of us. And when we no longer have to worry so much about money, we have time for creativity, the foundation of all growth. The relationship between artists and new technology is at the start of that growth. So the book is full of case studies, insights and stories about the power of imagination to transform lives, places, jobs and the world. From the basic income test in Finland to the story of how the Romantic poets invented consumerism. From cities like New York, Glasgow and Berlin who were transformed by their creative residents. To the working habits of creative people like David Bowie, Bob Dylan, Kurt Vonnegut and Haruki Murakami. And with the coming of automation, this book is ultimately about how the future of work is created for all of us. Like any good manifesto, the coming age of imagination is not just a vision, it's also a plan. It starts with an invitation and it ends with a campaign. So let's bring this book to the world and learn how we can all live more imaginatively together in the future.